Hey guys, so today we will be doing a budget-friendly overhead jigging set. First, we will be unboxing the new Proberos PJG400R. So, nabili ko to sa Shopee sa halagang 4,988 considering it's an overhead reel. Napakamura na ng price na ito. Kasi usually yung mga other brands naglalaro sa halagang 10,000 pataas. So, budget friendly na to for overhead reels. So, we have some parts na magagamit natin to secure the reel sa ating rod. I'll show you how to install it later on, but for now, let's set this aside. Eto na guys. So, here's the actual reel. Comes with a pouch na may logo sa harap. Ayos! Ito na yung reel guys. Grabe, ang ganda. Napaka-solid. So, this reel has a waterproof drag, aluminum one-piece frame, aluminum spool, anti-corrosion stainless steel main shaft, at aluminum EVA power handle. Yung weight niya is 405 grams, tapos yung max drag niya ay 19 kilograms. So, sa budget-friendly na reel, napakalakas na or sulit na sulit yung reel na ito. At sa usapang braid line naman, so based on its specs, you can spool for at least 400 meters of 40-pound braided line. So, sulit na sulit na to guys. Especially if yung mga spot mo is around 100 to 200 meters. So, ang reel na ito ay lever drag system. So, pag naka-strike ka, set mo lang yung lever sa strike. If you want to increase the power of the drag, adjust mo lang yung lever dito. So, yan, naka-full drag na siya. Sa gilid naman, makikita mo yung switch para sa clicker. So, napaka-useful ng clicker, especially pag nagtotrolling ka. Kasi it would alert you pag may strike ng isda. So, sa rod naman, ang gagamitin natin ay ang Etona 632M. Ito ay may lure weight na 150 to 300 grams. So, pasok na to kasi yung jig na ginagamit namin usually is around 200 to 300 grams. At ito naman ay may max drag na 12 kilos. At pasok ito sa PE 2.5 to 3.5 na braid lines. So, nabili ko to guys sa Shopee sa halagang 2,900. So, braid line naman, ang gagamitin natin ay ang Izorline 45 pounds, 500 meters. Di ako sure kung mauubos natin yung whole 500 meters. We'll see. Pero ito guys, yung braid line nito ay napakamura. Sa halagang 692. 40 pounds, 45 pounds, grabe. Pasok na pasok sa budget. And finally, sa ating leader line, ito, kakarating lang ng package, buksan natin. So, ito ang Rikimaru 50 pounds na fluorocarbon. So, I've been using this leader line for few months na and so far, proven and tested naman. So, let's try to install the Proberos reel sa rod natin. Yun! Grabe, ganda guys! Ayos na ayos! Nice, nice! So, sa part na ito, dito natin ilalagay yung cover para ma-secure natin yung reel sa ating rod. Sige, try natin i-install. So, this is how it looks pag ma-install yung cover sa baba. Hindi ko na hinigpitan kasi sample lang naman. Pero most of the anglers, hindi na nila nilalagay yung cover dito sa baba. Kasi medyo masakit kasi sa kamay. So, tinatanggal na lang nila. Ito, I'll show you how to remove the bolts sa ibaba. So next guys ay spool na natin ang ating line gamit itong line winder na pinahiram sa atin kay Master Ender. Shout out kay Master Ender at Master Paul at sa lahat ng members ng Isla del Fuego Anglers. But first, lalagyan ko muna ng tape yung reel natin para hindi dumulas yung line. Alright, spool na natin to guys. Update ko kayo pag tapos na. So ito na guys, tapos na. So I was able to spool 450 meters of the braid line. So sulit na sulit. And I made sure na we have enough room para sa ating leader line. So ikabit na natin yung braid line natin sa ating leader line. Finally, ito na guys, tapos na. Ito na ang ating budget-friendly na overhead jigging setup. Check this out. Thank you guys for watching and see you on our next video. Peace!